First part is just to chase this cyclone fan as long as we can. We're just in the tail end of it here. Hang on to its coattails and try and elude the high pressure that's going to build behind. And if we can get around the front of the high, that means we can then reach down south.